Just make yourself at home, for this
hopefully. Well, this should be the last of this game. This should be the last time I play this. I only have 4 more souls to gather, and then whatever final boss. Oh shit, where's my coffee? That's not happening. I'll be right back. I gotta find my coffee. Not that there's much coffee left, just a few sips, but I need it. Oh, oh, it's so good. I know not everyone out there likes coffee, but man, it's just, it's necessary for me. I don't care if that makes me an addict. That's right, I'm tired, nervous, have darkness. What key items do I have? So, chef's downstairs. Oh, where'd the fucking chef go? Oh, cool. He's back upstairs. I didn't know I could knock on stairs, but sure, why not? He's supposed to be pissed at me. I fucked his soup up and he's supposed to get pissed at me. Let's do this. Let me read another book and go to sleep real quick. I'd rather... catch all the souls in at once, but it's fine. I'm hoping I'm not doing this wrong. The book and everything. Because I think reading the book increases your health gauge, but I can't really tell the difference, so.
God now! Give it up! Throw away all them worries! Oh, it's you!
Yep, 2 more souls for you there, bud. And you won.
You brought 2 of them! Thanks a lot. Hey, you don't look so good. Good luck there, buddy!
We should fix some of my ailments too, I believe. Yep. chef, and three more.
Who's been messing with my pot? Is your doing, isn't it? Boil my cooking, will you? I'll get you for this. I'll make you into a stew.
Yep. My character is making that face because he's about to get murdered by Chef. He's saved real quick. Oh, never mind. I can't save in the middle of this, apparently. Having his fainting spells because of that axe in his head. Ooh, Nurse Crocodile, please stay the fuck away from me right now. Oh god, he's gonna get me.
I presume this is your doing, yes? Yet, Jeff stops moving when the fire on his head goes out. When that happens, it's up to me to light the fire again. What a pain in the future. Would you be so kind as to refrain from teasing Chef? Jeff? Along, Chef. We're going.
I'm gonna bump into fucking somebody. Crocodile lady. Yeah. Because she's going to her office, so I will make the long way around. This is not good. Okay. Fourth night, where the road leads.
Gregory?
Mom, ma'am? Mama?
Oh, Mama. Mama! Out with it! What did you do with my souls?
Please forgive me, Mama! The truth is...
Did what? You let the guests get a hold of my souls?
Please forgive me. I was only away for a minute.
Enough of your excuses. Stop dallying and get them back.
Yeah, yeah, you screeching old banshee.
What was that?
Nothing, Mama. I'll get those souls back right away.
Look at them, Gregory, my beautiful souls. The secret of my beauty. We mustn't let them get away, mustn't we, Gregory?
It's hard work trying to keep Mama happy every day. Hey. It's the guest's fault that I get yelled at every day. Even so, Mama will have herself a new victim soon enough.
Send you back in time.
Oh boy!
Time is money.
That was weird.
I'll save you just this once, okay? Just this once.
And the final and last guest, or no? I guess not. Darkness. Oh, it's just the middle of the fucking night. I was like, why are my eyes all weird and anime-like? Yeah, let's go next door to the dog and talk to the angel dog. Should have eavesdropped. Watching the hands move on a clock always gets me thinking. Like, what if one day the hands just stop moving? You know, I heard once that there's actually a way to do it. Just in case you were wondering, I'm not talking about taking the batteries out. Pretty sure that's a hint on the clock person. See if I can see if I can go talk to the clock in the storage room. Or eavesdrop on him. I'll eavesdrop first. That's the smart move. I should have done that with let me save. That's the other smart move. Should have done that with them, but it's weird because some of the guests in this game you can just talk to. You know, they aren't gonna harass you or anything. Like the chef, like for the longest time the chef's just totally neutral until you fuck his soup up and then he tries to kill you. And then, you know, there's the zombie cat. She's fine.
Honestly, how annoying.
I mean, you know. Down. I hope he's okay. If that happens, I'll be in big trouble. Okay. Now, let me go in and talk to him. Hi, who are you? So your name is Nobody, huh? My name is My Son. Nice to meet you. My daddy's teaching me how to find time warps.
Sweet.
My dad, his name is Clockmaster. He's a great and powerful master of time. He is strong, but he is really nice too. I want to be just like him when I grow up. Okay. Does he have a soul that I have to steal too? Seems kind of a little dark. Oh, I don't want to talk to you. Can't have it. The soul is really valuable. Daddy said I have to take really good care of it and not lose it. So I can't give it to you. I'm sorry. I said you can't have it. I really can't give you the soul. I give it to you, Daddy. The soul is the second most valuable thing I have after my screwdriver. Okay. I guess I'm going to have to wait until you're done in here so I can jack your screwdriver. So there's you. Where else do we have people that we've never met before? Gotta go to the bar upstairs, I guess. I'm guessing that's where the clock guy is. What else is on this side of the building? Nothing. Who's in the lounge? Cactus guy. Go upstairs. Talk to Daddy Clock. If I can remember which way it is. Wrong way. Oh, get the around ship. Hello, young friend. Fancy meeting you here. What a coincidence. Is that it? That's all you got for me? Make you hop off your stool again. Hello, nice meeting you, friend. Care to join me for a tipple? Okay. Not super helpful. I'm the one and only master of time. Clock master! You're just getting shit-faced? When I lose my temper and I get myself let myself go. There's nothing that I cannot do. Stopping time, there's nothing to it. Okay. We'll pick up these items that respawn after a new night happens. Hopefully there's no one in the garden that's gonna kill me, because it's kind of a dead end if it is. No, okay, cool. It's just the dog girl. That's fine. I'd like to eavesdrop on her if I can. Just because his son's screwdriver was stolen, he loses his temper. What a cranky old man. I'm hearing the screwdriver a lot. I have a feeling I need to steal that. Is that it? That's all you got for me, dear? Nothing about you? Okay, I'm done with this. Now you get over there, so. Yeah, fuck off, don't care. Give these items. Who else is coming in here? The chef? Let me run away then. Just an apple. Where else was the shit that was supposed to respawn? Ooh, Clock Boy, my boy, or son, whatever his face name is not in the storage room. So let me go steal a screwdriver real quick. And let me check. Okay, cool. Coast is clear. Quick eavesdrop on her. There were so many souls in there. I thought no one would notice if I took just one. Who knew that everyone would be thinking the same thing? If everyone takes one of course, Mom's gonna know. Mama, it's gonna be fine. Blah, 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 whatever. Maybe I should have left this donut behind in its place. Souls do belong to that person after all. But no doubt about it, nobody is for fright.
Here we go!
Oh shit, chef's about to walk up on me. Fuck! Can I hide? Can I hide with you, Judgment Boy? Oh, thank God I can. Okay, cool. Don't mind me. Just gonna hang out here for a minute with you. I'll let the chef pass. The chef just opens the door in here and I'm fucked. I need to get my health up too. Oh, he's still standing out there. That's good. Nope, we're not safe. Oh, fuck me. How have I done this? Oh no, leave me alone. Not mean to make this many friends. Oh, please piss off. Nope, he's got me. Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Amigo, I'll fight you for that soul. That's fair. Die. Wrong.
Oh, I'm so close to dying.
I didn't think I'd actually eat anything.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Bad shit's gonna happen to me now. Oh, nothing. Cool. I just have zero fucking health. Which is easily solved with an energy drink. Perfect. Okay. So let me try to go back to the storeroom, which is okay. Hopefully, I should be able to get there this way. Oh, come on, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? No, 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 let me go. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Amigo.
That was some nice bullshit right there. Granted, he could have followed me down there, so who knows. Whatever. Yeah, this game went from like boring, like super boringly easy to really fucking annoying. Yeah, there we go. Get a little bit more mental energy back. So, chef's upstairs. Didn't know that looked down into here. Oh, come on! Oh good, the kid did not follow me in here? Oh, so nice. Okay, cool. So I have the screwdriver. How do I... Now I need to go talk to the dad, I guess? You must steal my son's screwdriver from the toolbox in the storage room. Check. Did that. And present it to Clockmaster. When Clockmaster realizes you have stolen from my son, he will explode in a fit of rage and chase you about the hotel. The easiest way to outrun him is to pop a speed-up item every time the Clockmaster reorders time. Be wary of other guests as you plan your escape route. Try to lead Clockmaster down into the basement where you'll be safer. After Clockmaster has stopped time three times, he will break down and collapse. Quickly locate my son and retrieve the soul for his... He is guarding. Okay, cool. So, I need to go back to my... I need to go to the store and get some speed ups. God, man, this game really did take a difficult turn. What's upstairs look like? Not as bad. Okay, so let me go upstairs. Nope, no one noticed me. I'm not here. Leave me alone. Cool. So far, so good. Just like pouring fucking sweat right now. Cool. I think I might be safe in the, ooh, is there a save up here? There is, it's on the other side. Well, fuck that noise. I think I might be safe on... Hopefully I'm safe in the store. We'll see. Before I go downstairs, let me check. Okay, cool. Should be safe to go into the store. I don't think I have any speed ups saved for this medication. Use this powerful Chinese healing to do all everything. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay. Give you a green herb and a green herb. Green herb, yes, fair trade. You got a lot of fucking books. How am I supposed to buy all these books from you? Whatever. Okay, should be safe to go back to my room now. Any you know what, let me grab a banana because I think I can eat a banana and get a banana peel, which I can put down to slip people up. Speed up costs 2 green herbs, so 1, 2, bring a green herb tea to heal myself if I need to. Spring water? Yeah, let's do that. What are... Should I look at the figurines? Yes. I don't know why I have these figurines. That's weird. Okay. So I'm clear to go buy another speed up. That was a loud boom outside. stuff back. Did that give me an extra banana peel? It did not. Great. Whatever. Let's just keep it on the queue for right now. Alright, so time dude's over there. And it recommended I take him into the basement? Yeah, I probably wouldn't want to take him to the basement. As long as I can avoid Catherine and Cactus Boy. Forgive me.
It's no use.
Don't buy me. Just gonna steal your stuff while I'm here. Wake up, asshole. Oh, I say, hello there. What can I do for you? What?
Ooh, stop right
there! That's my son's
isn't
screwdriver,
that my
isn't
son's
it?
Screwdriver? Turn it to my son at once!
Oh, this is the worst. I gotta use them right now. This fucker's gonna get me. This takes me upstairs. I don't want to go upstairs.
I'm his buddy!
Oh, that wasn't so bad. I only had to use one speed up. Rage, blah, blah, tell. This way I'll run the club and drop speed up items every time I touch food. Be wary of other guy, blah, 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 blah. Safer. Clock master stops your time. He will break down and collapse. Quickly locate the sun of a cheaper, blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Ooh, there's chefs right outside this door. Where is he planning on going? Please go in the kitchen. That's not the kitchen, you asshole. Please, let me leave. I didn't know I could sneak walk. What the fuck did this be able to happen?
What are you doing?
Shut up, leave me alone. Would you like to say rip it? Yes, please. Thank you.
I could see someone having fun playing this game and speedrunning it and doing 100%. I mean, it's a very quick game.
Hey, that's my screwdriver. So you took it, huh? Give it back. Give it back. Buddy, that kid took my screwdriver. Go teach the brat a lesson.
That's right. Your father's dead. I killed him.
When I managed to stop time, my screw came loose, and now I can't move. I can't.
Daddy! Daddy, what's wrong? Can I talk to you for a minute? Talk to you?
Yes.
The screwdriver is a present from my daddy. It's really, really important. Or if I don't have it, I won't be able to fix the clocks, and then I'll be in big trouble. Oh. Please, pretty please, give it back. I'll give you the soul in return. Just don't tell my daddy. Daddy.
I like that I can steal something from somebody, and then they basically can pay me to get it back. I mean, that's pretty class. Class act.
Okay, then I'll just take the screwdriver.
Another soul down. Oh, yeah, it's for Angel Dog. Lounge, let's see, 6 p.m. Oh, shit. Kid, please, leave me alone. Go to my safe guest room. Ooh, buddy, man. Store speed up. Store fruit of time. Actually, I might use that here in a second to speed up time. To get me to, ...6 p.m. Yeah. Gregory, you must retrieve the dirty book from the store. Have it. If it's not... If it is not already in your possession, and give it to Gregory around 5:30 to 5:45. Gregory will be so busy indulging himself with the dirty book that he will neglect to clean the lounge, allowing Angel Dog to watch her show in peace. To obtain Angel Dog's soul, simply spy on her through the lounge door keyhole. Once her dialogue has cycled through entirely, wait for her to approach the TV and steal her soul while she is preoccupied. Okay. So... not super hard. Ah, shit, I'm out of books to read. Let's do this then. Let's... I don't think these... some of these items have any use other than just being sold. Like the expired cheese, the scissor salad, and then one more. Let me bring one more thing. But I'm definitely okay with selling. Bucket jello, whatever. Let me go to the store. Buy some books to read to help pass the time and get my health up, maybe? I don't know. I don't know if it works that way or not. You have an expensive book? Angel photos. Yeah, let's do this. There you go. See, scissored salad and jello. Okay, cool. So, scissor salad, jello. Yes. Spire cheese is worth 3. So, do you have any books? for three, you do. Sorry, jeez. Notes, I have to turn them in. What else do I have to trade? I might as well do that. So I want to keep this. No, everything else is a healing item, I think. And I can bring the blueberries. I heard a door open. More books, please. Juice, orange juice. Ah, oh, shit, he's only worth one, whatever. So I need to get close to 6 p.m. So I need to fast forward 6-7 hours. Okay, so that's got me to 10. Shit, I am now tired. How many hours pass whenever you sleep? That's what I'm worried about. Fruiter time. And now I have a headache. Good. Good, 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 good. Fuck it. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to keep reading to advance time, and I'll go buy the drug that fixes all your issues. Because now I'm nervous. Shit, what time is it? I didn't check. Alright, cool. No, still got some more time. I need to pass. Should I have one more book I can read? Yeah. I'm reading books like I'm fucking cramming. Oh shit. It's almost 5. Cool. So I need to get. So tea's really good for my health. Let's bring up. Alright, I have 1 speed up. Oh, and that's the eye back out of the menu. Nice. I want some spring water. Speed up. Let me bring green, a red, and a yellow. Hopefully that'll be enough to buy whatever I need to buy. Oh shit, the chef's over there. Nice, good, good, good. You won't notice if I move slow enough.
Welcome to Grit.
Tiny room. Bam. Oh shit, nope, can't do that. I need to do the red and the green. Cool, fix everything but being tired, apparently. That's fine, I guess. Apparently. Can I not? Why did I not fix tired? Oh, do I need an energy drink? Leaving. Catherine's right outside. Dude, hopefully I can get to Gregory and give him this thing. Yep, looks like fairy dogs, or angel dogs, already in the lounge. It's almost 5. Nope, still not looking good out there. Chef's still out there. Oh, I swear to God, did I just get an ailment? After I just cured everything? Okay, no, cool, good, sweet. Oh, God. I'll get the soul, cash it, and sleep, and then I got one more, and then a few more fun stuff to do. Dude, what am I fucking supposed to do if the chef never leaves his asshole alone? Take the speed up, run in there, talk to him, and leave. Dash to the. Where is it? Renesis. Gregory will be so busy to the lounge allows to watch your show in peace. To obtain those. Okay, cool. This is what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to, like. Who saw me? Yeah.
my mental health?
It doesn't give me an ailment. I'm okay with that. I'll take a little mental damage. That's fine. God, this game is so fucking disturbing. Oh no, shit, time passes when that happens too, doesn't it? No, thank God. Oh, thank God. Gregory, where'd you go? I should have got to that door too soon. I didn't take them out. Gregory, where you at, asshole?
Oh, good. You're right upstairs with the fucking murder chef.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Go into Catherine's office. See if there's anything in here I can steal. No? Okay, cool. Wait till I'm gonna stop Gregory in the hall. Yes.
Nice to see you. And where did you... No! Oh, this is quite serious.
Hand it over.
Would be wise not to make too much of... Now then.
Okay, please. Oh, shit. There. Okay, Catherine, piss off. Okay, looks like the coast is clear for a few seconds. Yeah, so you can watch your show in peace now. Okay, she goes through full dialogue. Okay. Now I need to get back to my room. Which... don't really have a good route for that. I mean, I think I can outrun the girl. The cactus girl's fine. I'm not worried about her very much. I think she's as bad as her brother. Did she just disappear? Oh, did she go upstairs? She did. Okay, cool. That's fine. sleep.
Yes.
I have one more soul left.
Come on now. Give it up. Throw away all them pearls. Oh, it's you.
Where are my dog went? Usually she lays down on the couch with me when I stream.
Do you know my name? Judgment! Sir!
Okay. Wow, that was refreshing. Somehow I feel full of hope. I'm not tired anymore. Blah, 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 whatever. Okay, so I need to go down to the final basement floor. Explosion. Sounds good. So let me just go through the garden to get there. That's fine. Let me shuffle these guys real quick. Can't believe that guy is here. Can you? So this means it's time for the final judgment. I wonder if nobody's going to survive this trial. What do you care anyway? You gonna answer that question? I can't believe it. Okay, whatever. Guess no. The answer is no. You're not gonna answer that question. Oh, I need to go to the spring as well, because I think there's an item that responds there. I also need to save. Hopefully fish guy will leave me alone. Ooh, that's cool. Eye drops. Very nice. All you ever is yourself. Please don't call here. Just no idea.
can. That. Oh, I don't like that now. Okay, if you could just leave me the fuck alone, that'd be tremendous. Heaven or hell? I don't think I've been in here. And what now? Angel herbs. There are revive you once when you've lost all of your MG. Well, that's useful. Where are you guys going? Guys, please, just leave me alone. That fish guy's coming up. No, leave me alone, please. Why am I grabbing this? It's speed up. Convenient. You know what I just realized? This fucker's not even down here, is he? Nope. That motherfucker. Fuck it, whatever. Oh, look, an herb. Oh, we're getting sucked off in Neverland.
Spin me! Come on, give me a spin! The lucky number is...
dead. Just dead.
Me again.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
assholes down the bus. Let me use... This game's difficulty curve took a real sharp turn. On me, I'll just hang out here. This is the only way I can go. Oh, I all left. Sweet. But where did they go? Yeah, well, all went out into the garden. And are you still in the... Yes, you are. Okay, cool. So that means I need to leave out the other way. That is not what I wanted to do, but it's good to know that's how I do that. Oh, you can go fuck yourself. Yep, right, suck a dick. Now, this is not the right way to go. I'm gonna do 180. Waste a little more time, that'd be a deal. I'm wishing I hadn't sold that other banana, or ate it uselessly. Yeah, that's right, I ate it with no effect. Did not check the hallways upstairs, so this will be fun. Oh good, I'm in the clear. Upstairs. I hate that there's like a lot of map back and forth, but man, I see no other way. You constantly have to check the map to make sure you're not about to bump into someone around the corner. Save just in case. I've yet to quote unquote like die in this game, so I don't know how death works in your saves. I'm not sure if it like reloads your last save or if there's secret checkpoints. I don't want to find out. Okay. So the kid's in the hallway. Is time not advancing here? No, it does. Okay, good. Kid's still in the hallway. I mean, I guess we can take the long way around. That's fine. I'm not tremendously scared of... Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 what an awkward time, what awful timing for me. Yeah, I gotta make this count. Second door. Talk to me.
Benjamin! Congratulations! Your amazing skills have gotten you this far. Prize, I'll give you your final judgment! Judgment! Now, let's begin the
final judgment.
Buying on TV fish. TV? Which tool do you use to steal TV fish's soul?
Neither of these? Oh no, wait, batteries.
Righty then, let's ask the scale. Which will it be, money or love? Only the scales know for sure. Catherine. Catherine is on a date with someone at the bar. But who? Who?
Let's see. I don't know. I don't know this one. Let's look at the. See if I can look at the answers. Cause I don't want to do all of this shit again. I'm so close to finishing this. Not super helpful, any of that. Kitchen after craft makes lunch. Oh, go back, go back. What was that? Bar. Always sleeping in your room, watching TV in the lounge, working in the office, lunch, dining room. Well, come on. Nurse's office. I have to, oh, that's right, I have to keep going forward. Because their schedules change when they introduce new people. And Hell's chef isn't there until like the second or third night. Having had enough of messing up the kitchen, James is bugging Catherine as she cooks. Date at the bar with Hell Chef. Okay, cool. Thought so. I didn't think it was Gregory.
Righty then. Let's. Which will it be? Advent! Here we go!
I was pretty sure that was. It was Hell Chef, but.
Chasing Angel Dog. Suddenly starts arguing with someone. But who? Who?
Actually, let me. Gregory.
Mighty then. But which will it be? Money or love? Only the scales know for sure. Advent! Here we go!
Mommy Papa. Pop always goes to a certain place at 8 in the morning. Where does he go?
Oh, shit. Nurse's room, that's right, because he's always going to Catherine.
to try to fix his head wound that causes him to constantly pass out. And one more. One more.
Caught in the trail of Cactus Gunman, trying to steal his soul. Watching TV in the conference room. So, what is he watching?
Westerns.
Righty then, let's ask the... Which will it be? Money
I didn't look
alone?
That one up.
Only the scales
I think I've spied on everybody in the conference room. And the lounge. Oh, thank God. I was real scared at the last minute there.
Oh, shit.
And sweet, got his soul. Okay, we are almost done with this game, man. Ow, God damn it. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. I didn't think that would immediately get sucked into this.
Amigo, I'll fight you for that soul.
Yeah, fuck off. Shoots me in the face, I die. Whatever. That's fine. I'm about to go to sleep anyway and get all my health back, so no big deal. No loss there. It's just annoying. Okay. Anything else in here? Okay. That's a creepy looking picture on there. So let me go save and sleep. How about I just go sleep? Fuck saving. Going the wrong way. Well, what's up, Chef? Hopefully I can get to him before he notices me. Please let me in. Thank you. Store the eyedroppers. Hold on to the green tea, the spring water. I have no idea what's up with the empty can. Hold on to the angel herbs. Hold on to that. Take one speed up. Yeah, let's just hold on to that. Almost done here.
Oh, yep, nice. Mike. Been a real help, pal.
Yep.
Hey, thanks a lot. Here, I'll stamp your card. Alrighty then. Like I promised, I'll show you the way back to the real world. World is outside through the front door in the lobby. Before you can get out there, you gotta release all the souls. Oh,
great. Okay. Just a quick murder. I guess this might have been the souls I've collected. Fifth night. The Great Escape.
Tell me, Gregory, is it really true? Is that brat actually collecting souls?
Yes, it's true, Mama. The child has already freed all of them.
This was all your fault. Can't you remember anything at all?
Mama, please stop!
This is the last straw. I'm going to drink that kid's soul. Just wait and see.
Sweet. That's all full. Nice. Okay. The fifth night. Talk to Neko Zombie, then leave via the front door lobby. Mama Gregory will imprison you in a basement dungeon. Leave the dungeon and walk down the passes until you arrive at double doors adorned with skulls. Enter the doors and proceed up the stairs to Mama Gregory's room. Take all the health items that are hidden in the shelves and be sure to retrieve the key of hope and the mind up hidden behind the shelves. Ugh. So there's healing stuff there. Let me put some of the stuff back. Not that it matters. I mean, there you go. We'll do that. Why do I have the, what the fuck's the point of this red handkerchief? A scarlet hanky you've been holding on to since you arrived here. I have absolutely no idea what it does. Well, whatever. Sorry, I keep doing it. Take all that blah 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 blah, shelf blah 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 blah. Take the passage that is opposite the doors and you'll emerge in basement level 1. Turn to the lobby and attempt to leave via the front door. Mama Gregory will chase you around the lobby. Avoid her swipe attacks by continually running in a circuit around the lobby. Defeat Mama Gregory. Position yourself in front of the double doors just before she releases a blast of energy. Mama Gregory will stop and pant just before she shoots. If you move out of the way in time, the blast will hit the door, destroying the door by increments. The door must be hit 5 times before you can escape. Allow Mama Gregory to swipe at you, but move out of the way before she hits you. This will exhaust her sooner. What's up, babe? How you doing, Shelby? Replenish your health when necessary. The mind up will stabilize your health for a few minutes. So, okay, cool. Cool. Oh, everyone's fucking gone, I guess. We'll talk to the zombie. I'll tell you the truth, I really didn't think you would ever get this far. I thought you would be like everyone else who's come so far. You'd get tired of fighting and try to escape. Get lost and end up becoming a permanent guest in the hotel. But you were different. Only you truly had the will to return to reality, and only you worked so hard to achieve your goals. Anybody can make a wish, but how many can actually make it come true? Thank you. I made a decision of my own. Right then, all you have to do is go out through the door in the lobby. Once you're through that door, promise me you'll keep going and never look back. Yep, that's 100%. That's exactly what happened. And then years of therapy later, I'll be able to cope with this shit. Ribbit.
Eve?
Not that I ever plan on coming back to save. If it was like New Game Plus, who knows? Oh shit, I wonder if it gives me a percentage at the end of this game. See how much memos and books I got. Huh? Let's skedaddle. It won't budge. There we go. It's like, it said, it told me to go out the front door, but it won't let me. It's scripted. Okay, good.
How do you think you're going? Oh. You, You're the one who's been sneaking around collecting my precious souls, aren't you? You must have a lot of guts to think you can get away with something like that. I'll make you pay for that impudence.
What are you doing? Hurry and get up. Get up. Give up on me now. Keep heading for the exit. Exit. You want to get back to reality. You have to get out of here. Fast. Fast. The world you want to get back to is just beyond that door.
These guys are walking. That's creepy. I guess I'm going this way. I don't know why I keep forgetting that I can rotate the camera. Am I just off the map? Oh yeah, no, I'm nowhere on the map. Can I go this way? Through the double doors we go. Ooh, another angel herbs. Eyedroppers. Found an item. That's a key of hope. Mind up. How much more room do I have? A little bit. Red tea. Let's go ahead and just take this green tea. Or speed up, whatever. Take all the health items that are hidden in the shelves. Wait, hidden in the shelves? There's nothing. I mean, hidden behind, but not in. Right? Turn downstairs to the double doors and skulls. Take the passageway. This is the opposite door and emerge the base portal 1. Oh, that. Okay, cool. I guess technically going up there was a secret, just to get all the those random items. There we go. Okay, cool.
That's fine, baby. That's fine.
Oh, I also need that key too, I guess. That's fair. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Now she took all my other items? It's a good Mario sound.
Must admit, you're a lot tougher than you look.
Yeah, I only bashed you on the fucking head.
You actually believed you could get the best of me. How amusing. Now to finish you off.
Let's go ahead and use the speed up. God, Oblivion tactics.
Get you.
Damn it, that hurt.
Get you.
Oh, fuck, you dodged too soon, John. My entire life for this. Nope, not done yet apparently. Oh shit!
There's nothing out there but cold, hard...
imprisoned. Dark Knight, when you came to us, have you forgotten it already?
I can't use any items. I have health.
Stop this foolishness! Keep your room ready for your return!
Yay! The Sixth Knight, Neko Zombie. Oh my god, am I gonna save the Neko Zombie?
Still doing here? I don't need your thanks. Just hurry up and go! You want me to come with you? I can't. These shackles, they're my burden, you know. I can't bring myself to forget my pain.
Red handkerchief.
I don't need your pity. Just hurry up and go.
Aww.
You've already made your choice. Go. Don't look back.
Aww, that's so sad.
Gregory! That brat is getting away!
Don't you worry about a thing, Mama. I'll go catch the little rascal in no time at all. You can count on me. Huh? What are you doing here? Get back in your room! Did you hear me? Stop!
Oh!
Stop this minute!
This game is super weird and dark.
Firefighter on the scene, yeehaw!
Oh! Oh! Oh, my precious souls! My beautiful world of chaos. It's burning up. Everything I've worked so hard to achieve.
Somehow I knew the place was going to get burned down.
Flames, flames of crimson.
This world is a reflection of the weakness in your heart. Whether you return to reality or not is up to you.
Oh, that's so sad.
sad ending.
I heard a scream behind me. Turning around, I saw the hotel in flames, crumbling to the ground. How I got myself into this mess, I will never know. All I could do was run away along that path. Now, at last, I understand. The hotel was my own creation, a way to escape from reality.
Okay.
I had escaped from the hotel, but I couldn't forget my room. The gentle madness, the soft fear, it made me feel warm. To leave all that behind for the real world. Was to face a cold, empty future full of suffering. But if I ever become tired of my struggle with reality, I know I will find my way back to that hotel again. And when that time comes, I might never return to the real world.
Okay.
It is time. Let the show commence once again.
So begins another tale.
And so begins
another tale. Oh,
sorry,
I didn't know
you
were gonna read it. Are we back to the title screen? Save completed game data. Yes. Is there seriously fucking like new game plus for this shit? Yeah, I guess yeah. First night, Gregory's house. Well, that's kind of cool. Okay, sweet. Well, that was a fun, interesting game. It never released in America, so it's kind of cool. You know, because I don't know how many people actually got to play this game in America, if any at all. So, kind of creepy, kind of weird, you know. Interesting. So, that's all wrapped up.